For Timeline on this June 10th and on this date in 1935, two recovering alcoholics in New York City founded Alcoholics Anonymous. The 12-step rehabilitation program has helped countless people cope with alcoholism.
The organization functions through local groups that have no formal rules except anonymity, no officers, and no dues.